Hello and welcome back to another Dragon Quest episode, part 15 right here, I think. So last time we managed to get wrecked by the what is it called? By the eagles with the three eyes. We weren't playing smart, but whatever. Oh, I'm pepped up now. And yeah, last time we got wrecked. So this time we're gonna try to not get wrecked. And I think I don't know how long the pep up stuff holds. But I think we're just gonna rush down and hope it holds.
Another one bites.
Where should I go? It was, which way was it? It was right here, right there. We're just gonna rush down to the eagles so we can strike them with the pep up stuff. Maybe we stand a chance then. Otherwise, no! Ah, I ran into it. No. Can I flee? Yes. The party flees. Oh my god. That was so stupid. Eric attacks. I don't know. I mean, maybe if I don't use it, it won't like wear off the pep power. I just gotta heal Eric. Nah, he could have healed. Oh, I'm so dumb. Do I have? What? Wait. Where can I character builder? I have the sleeper hit. I have the. Okay. Yeah, I know that. Can I just? Yeah, we read that last time. Monster mounts. I'm just gonna run right through, so I have the pep up stuff. We don't read this again, guys. We just skip through. They're like, we have the orb, and he's like, no, it's my orb. And they're, wow, we gotta fight you. And then we fight. Here we go. So I hope, yeah, we're still pepped up. Oh no. So pep powers. Actually, I don't like the B. I hope he dies with the pep power. He did like, how much damage? 50 something? I think I have to train. He didn't even. Oh my god. He did not even get to yellow health, which means he has still more than 50%. But he's asleep. So I'm just gonna attack. Critical hit. Ooh, we have the pep power and the critical hit. We are pretty lucky, I guess, here. Yes! Yeah! I'm hyped. Can you tell? This is actually a hard battle. I'm not even kidding. Because I refuse to power level. Nice, great. I refuse to power level because it's super boring for the Let's Play. And as a good old Dragon Quest adventurer, I know that farming the normal monsters isn't that effective. You gotta wait for the metal slimes and stuff. So power leveling doesn't make any sense right now. So I hope we can finish this off by just doing this so. Like this. Leave it. Not enough MP, which is gonna attack. I think we are safe. I think we are through. Two more hits. Should do. One more. Let's go, actually. Nice. Okay. I hope we get a ton of XP. 330 experience points. Actually, this going down the King's Marrow, like the tomb, the pyramid there, whatever, reminds me of the treasure maps. There were some maps, Dragon Quest 9 for Nintendo DS. And you could change with friends, you could exchange, I mean, you can trade with friends and hunt treasures in dungeons, which was very cool. And it was very much like this. You always got down the next floor, downstairs. And then you made it there. At the end, there was a boss, and you would get a lot of XP and some epic loot. What is this? My cat comes to visit. I hope she doesn't. stay quiet. This is cat.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. So Eric from level 8 to 9 skill points. Do we have something nice here? Persecutor 9 MP cost 9. What are you doing? Go down. No. Critical chance when wheeling. Yeah, we just save.
Ha! Amateurs.
Amateurs.
But who the hell were they? And what did they want with the orb?
I'm surprised they wanted to sell it. Or claim some reward.
Well, whatever. It's back with its rightful owner now. And about time, too. You know, after they threw me in jail, I thought I'd never see this thing again. But here I am holding it. You're some kind of lucky charm, you know that?
Oh, I can thank you.
I have a feeling that if I stick with you, everything will turn out okay. Just don't ask me what I mean by everything. That's my business. Right, I've done what I came to do.
No.
I guess we should head east and check out that door of departure place your grandpa mentioned.
The door of the... Yeah, sure. My cat keeps chewing on the cable. Why would you? Go. No. That's my headphones. Stop. I wish I had the webcam put on and directed at the cat so he can see. So we head to the place where my grandpa said we should head to. Actually, we grab the loot first. Stop it. Two vials of magical water, Eric. Gratefully. What? Pockets? Yeah, we're just gonna get the loot from above. Why don't you just go down, okay? Ayuna. She doesn't look amused at all. I'm pretty happy that we managed to defeat the birds. I thought I would have to power level like two episodes. Besides, as I mentioned, power leveling is not effective on this state of the game yet.
Easy.
I'm level up now. 3 skill points. Level 9. The new skill, Avec. We need more for Zap, right? Yeah, we can't do it. Our team. The Seed of Defense. Okay, actually the loot stays the same. Last time we grabbed the same stuff. Yeah, the recipe of the feather book, I know that. Can I... They don't recognize me, right? Can I run? I wonder how long I can keep this up. Can I just run with it? I completed the drain quest. Drain quest. You know what I mean. Drain quest story without dismounting. Actually, we get this chest here and then we get out. I learned a new skill, by the way. Wow. Or did I? Abilities. Spell. Ziz. Singes a group of enemies with blazing fire. Get Ziz. Ooh! That's OP, dude. That's OP. Get Ziz. I like how... Ooh, treasure chest. Nice. I like how they always do like a templar's uniform. Like they always do some don't want to say nasty, but some of the names are pretty I don't know, how can you say it, pretty funny. Come, please go. Why I don't want this. I want to see if I can get out with this thing on. Ah, you can't climb one mountain. Yeah, too bad. Too bad. Actually, this is the way out. Ow! my cats attacked me. Send help to my house. Post address is in the description. Nah, I'm just kidding. Well, somehow the corpses got removed. But we managed to get the orb back, which is nice. Stop chewing on the cable. I don't like that. What a view. Do you see this? Do you see this? What a view. Hide your eye. This is the scenery of Dragon Quest. A lot of guys climbed a mountain. Nice. Okay. Can we get more, like, higher? Nah, I wanted... Okay. Where did he say we gotta go? We have the orb. I don't know what the orb does. But we have it now. We collected the items, we got the stuff. We check again in this stupid building. Nothing is gonna be there, except for the pots. Why would you? Don't... Just cable. That's my cable. Wait, 1 second, guys. I'm sorry. Cable management OP. I put the... Oh! Why are you on my foot? Unplayable with the cats crawling on me. Why would you? Excuse for my random screams and laughs, okay? My cat's gonna bite me.
My cat's...
So we do we rest at the campfire? Yeah, we rest at the campfire. Actually, this is the right way. Yeah. Then we go to the random door or something. What, the Krusty Krab? The große Krabby pizza. A Krabbit. Oh, wow. How strong. This is so strong. Can we hit the crab? Ooh, we can save here. That's nice. Save. Yes. Yeah, what are you doing? You will fall down. And she fell down. So. Yes. Do what? Forge item. Do it right again? What level up? I didn't do something. Akla's extensive experience on his quests have granted him new crafting capabilities. Akla's maximum focus increased by 3. Whatever this means. This is fun-sized forge. You can use it to build brand new equipment or to rework your existing kit. Forge weapons. Swords. Bronze sword. I have that already. Knives. I have that already. Oh, that's... Wait. Forge armor? Shields, hats, clothes, armor. The scale armor. Ooh, I remember this. It's a nice one. Yeah, we can do the scale armor. Plus 10 isn't that bad. Bash. Where do we bash? The temperature. Actually, I don't know high temperature, which means we gotta... Okay. Bash. Yeah, we have this one. So, we also want... Does it get more? Or less? I don't get it. Yeah, I fucked up now. Wow, overload. I mean, it's not that bad, alright? Really well. Yeah. Finish. I don't know if it's 50-50 or if it's the temperature, how much of the stuff goes up or down. Yeah, thumbs up. We did it, guys. Forge armor, we do another one. Clothes. Woo! What? The pep pop, the kalindolok. Holy freak, guys. Defense plus 100. What is that? Hats. Actually, plus 7 from a stupid head? Ooh! Let's do this. What a stupid head, though. Yeah, good thing you can't see it if you equip. Actually, when the, like, Dragon Quest 9 for DS we used to play, we always would make fun of somebody. I don't say which person it was. If he's watching, he knows that I mean him, right? But one person would always put just some random, really random stuff on, and on the DS game you could the appearance of the characters always changed. Like, it doesn't matter what you put on, that was your appearance. And one of us just threw everything on, like, oh, it's a boss fight, I gotta throw all the armor, all stuff. And his characters would look, like, so random. And me, myself, I always used to go with, like, a little theme, for example. One always had, like, dragon stuff, or one always had green stuff, and the other one had blue stuff, so I kind of built up to that. But yeah, that was really funny. Shield, I can... Oh, I don't have small scale. Hats. Rework an item. No, we won't do that. Let's go. What does Eric do? So we've both taken care of business. It's time to do what the granddad said. And head to the door of departure. To the east, right? Come on, let's get going. Ooh! Welcome to my roofing emporium. How can I help you? I buy some shit, mate. Templar uniform. I have one already. There is the divine dagger. I don't know. Boomerang now. Scale shield. Did I make one? No, I didn't. Let's just buy some stuff. Equipment bag. No, yeah, bye. Medicine or herb, do we get some stuff? Cotop. Frost. Weaker monsters, poison. Numbers owned. I didn't put it in the bag though. Let's buy 9. Why wouldn't we? Item bag. Flurified bus berries. Yeah, whatever. Yeah. We can manage our item. Break camp and continue with your adventure. No. What? We gotta manage our camp menu. What? Ask statue for help. I keep misclicking. Magic. What is Evac? Allows the caster to return instantly to the start of a dungeon, cave, or tower. That's insane. I can. Okay. So some spells you can cast out of battle, which is very nice. I'm just gonna sort my equipment for now, and then we gonna maximum HP defense, and then we gonna turn it off. Eric has nothing on the hands. He has that's some good stuff. What? Yeah, I don't care. We'll get this. He'll get the feathered cap, because why not? He'll get the strength ring. Gold chain, nothing. So I have the gold chain, gemma's charm, routine, and feathered cap. And then, I think we set up now. Pretty cool. Good looking. I have some stuff for Eric now, which is nice. Let's compare some stats. Attack. He has more attack than me. Defense. I have more defense because of the shield and this agility. Magical might. Magical mending. Yeah, he does not have some magical stuff. So we rest on the campfire until dawn. And with that, with our forces rested and enforced, or whatever, we are going to turn it off for this one. Thank you very much for watching, as always. Leave some comments, leave a like, subscribe to the channel if you are new, if you like it. I hope I see you next time when we hit head to the special place where we are supposed to go to find out what's gonna happen next. Just tune in next time and see you then. Bye bye.